Dear editor, this is the murderer of the two teenagers last Christmas at Lake Herman and the girl on the 4th of July.
I want you to print this cipher on the front page of your paper.
He wants his code in the afternoon edition.
Ray Smith, don't you have my cartoon to finish?
The Zodiac Killer has come to San Francisco.
Another letter.
School children make nice targets.
He gave himself a name.
Greek, Morse code, astrological signs. This guy's used them all.
I like killing people because man is the most dangerous animal of all.
How does one do that?
I like puzzles. I do them a lot.
Got any hard suspects?
About 90 an hour. Come up to around 500.
You got 4 crime scenes. Not a single usable print. You can't think of this case in normal police terms.
He's breaking the pattern.
Lena said you were a cartoonist.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing at the gun range?
I just want to help.
What are you, some kind of Boy Scout?
Eagle Scout, actually. First class.
Well, I've been thinking.
Oh, God, save us all.
There's no evidence, Robert.
What do you mean there's no evidence? You have him seen with the ciphers, the military boot prints, the bloody knife.
All circumstantial.
Why do you need to do this?
Because nobody else will.
Dave, you made a mistake!
Get away from the window.
Paul, are you okay?
No.
Why'd you do it? You put your face out there for him to see.
Hello? Who is this?
Zodiac was my job. It is not yours.
He's still out there, Dave.
Killing is his compulsion. It drives him. It's in his blood.
Jeez.
What?
Squirrels.
This is the Zodiac speaking.
I've begun.
I can give you a lift to the service station.
Do you always go around helping people in the night?
I'm not the Zodiac. And if I was, I certainly wouldn't tell you.
Are you sure there's nobody else in the house?